Have you ever seen a Las Vegas wedding like this?